You've just witnessed the Echolution 2 Deluxe from Pigtronix, a fully programmable multi-tap delay. At the heart of this modern marvel is a combination of analog filtering and tone preservation mixed with powerful digital functionality. The result is one delay pedal that'll do it all, from single repeats up to 12 seconds to filtered delays with modulation, massive bit crushing, reverse delay, and a new halo effect that produces cascading octaves with each repeat. The Echolution 2 uses high-quality 24-bit conversion, but always sends an untouched analog dry signal through the unit. The multi-tap feature lets you select two discrete delay lines with their own subdivisions. This turns a simple tap of your foot into a complex dotted eight rhythm. Or you could dive deep into the mysteries of the golden ratio with the Phi mode. With a stereo setup, you could really enjoy the expanded sound of ping pong delay. Notice how each tap comes through its own different channel. Each section is represented by a stack of LEDs that quickly tell you the delay range, what the expression pedal is doing, the number of taps and their subdivisions, the type of delay filtering such as sweep or comb, the modulation wave shape, and extra functions such as trails, kill dry, or reverse playback. The modulation has been maximized to inspire with a wide usable depth range and eight different waveforms to choose from for adding a touch of chorus or intense tremolo-laden repeats. Full MIDI control lets other devices change presets or change parameters in real time, or you could sync it up to your favorite looper like the Infinity. The USB port lets you connect to your PC or Mac and use the included software to edit every single parameter of your presets. While you're connected, you could share your Echolution 2 presets with others online. Pigtronix also gives the simple expression pedal the power to control every single knob, including delay time, mix, repeats, or modulation speed and depth. You can also change those same parameters just by how hard you play by engaging the envelope mode. And this is just scratching the surface. The Echolution 2 remote foot switch can instantly access the top four presets in each bank, or activate the octave jump and freeze functions. Now let's just strip it down and focus on the halo mode, which is enough to inspire new ideas. Notice how the octave signal, despite speeding up, still stays in time with what you're playing. Let's try a few different tricks at once with the Echolution 2. I've set up the expression pedal to control the modulation speed, and then I've plugged in an Echolution 2 remote to activate the octave jump. and you'll see a J on the display every time I press it. That's just scratching the surface of this powerful delay from Dave Koltai and the Pigtronix team. For a complete list of the Echolution 2's features, check out pigtronix.com. Thanks for watching.